Job Lot 1, you've actually made it to the lab. It is vital that we study the installation in the lab. Try to deactivate it so we can examine it properly. Listen, the prototype can't protect you from the strong emission forever. I provided for this. When you get hit by a strong field, the timer will start ticking. As soon as the time runs out, the prototype will stop protecting you. So take care, and remember about the timer.
Mm-hmm. Attention. Critical emissions. Leave the area immediately. Attention. Critical emissions. Leave the area immediately.
Leave the area. This is so important. Why didn't you explain what you are going there for? And where did you get this photo from?
If you only knew where I've just been and what I saw.
One day you'll finish badly, Strela. Hold on, son. You're going to make it. Where will you go now?
To the north.
Where the hell are you, Strelok? Damn. And Doc's gone. I could really do with her help right now. When I get back from the mission, I'm gonna find the guy at the perimeter. He goes there a lot. And he may help me find Doc. And if Strelok's still alive, Doc will know for sure where to find him. Anyway, that's for later. And now I'm all alone. On this stinking underground mission. Vasiliev doesn't count. He's just a burden which I'll have to protect. Vasiliev lost it at the very last moment. And when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. Strelok was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the controller. Vasiliev lost it at the very last moment, and when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. Strelok was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the controller.
Hello? Hello?